MMA Inside the Cage, Cyrus Fee, standing backstage with Aaron Young, getting his fifth official victory as a pro. Congratulations. King of the Cage, always a great stage to get it done, man, on MAV TV, national exposure. A lot of fun, man. You took a vicious kick right out of the gate. Yes. How heavy a kick was that? Were you stunned there for a second?
I was on the ground. And I realized, like, I got kicked, but I was in it right away. There was no, like, stars or anything like that. Remember, I got off balance. I was on one knee, and I just stood up right away.
Yeah.
But, yeah, he didn't. It was maybe for a second he had me.
Yeah.
So, yeah.
Is that what you were expecting out of him, maybe watching some of the tail of the tape on him, that he was going to come out with a lot of strikes and just reckless swinging?
Yeah, I thought he was going to come just swinging and try and tie up with me. That's what we were going for. And I was going to take him to the ground. Was my game plan, but he had me in the tie clinch, so I just started hitting because I know he likes to do knees. So it's over the top is what I was telling myself. So
yeah,
I was prepared for if he did do that.
I was telling you, man, it was like one of the most exciting, you know, minute and a half of action. You know, that's always a lot of fun. You get the victory. Bemidji Powerhouse, your team is tough, man. You guys continue to get big wins. I mean, just bottom to the top, all kinds of great talent. Talk about your team and kind of how you guys train and why you're so damn good.
Well, we train really hard. Like, we've trained, like, before this, we'd do not 15 minutes, we'd do 30 minutes, six 5-minute rounds, and we would just train a lot. We do jiu-jitsu. We do it for a long time. Like, we go for a whole hour. We do some drills, but then we make sure we're doing it right. We want to be well-rounded, not just, just a striker, just, like, jiu-jitsu. We want to be well-rounded. But, yeah, our team's really good. We had four guys win yesterday in Manoman.
Yeah.
So, we're doing good. None of us have lost this weekend, so it was awesome.
Yeah, you had a great night at Manoman. I was there firsthand. It was tremendous. What's next for you? Would you like to come back to King of the Cage? Do you have other aspirations? You know, what do you want to do now?
Yeah, I'll fight King of the Cage again. Of course, it's closer. Last fight, I had to go to Rochester. It's a lot closer. Walker is very close. Yeah. A lot of fans that I have here. And then CFX. See if I can get up the ranks, you know, try and face better people. I was ranked 8th, like, probably a couple months ago, so I need to just keep fighting, get my rank up, get more known.
He is. The very victorious. You have anybody else you want to thank?
I do want to thank the Bemidji Powerhouse, Brent Puffy, for opening up his gym. I want to thank Brock Larson. He's the one who got me started. Brock Larson, Jared, they're the ones who taught me a lot of the stuff, and I'm bringing it to Bemidji Powerhouse. So we're doing good. Thank my dad for my judo, good balance. My brother for wrestling. Yeah. You know, there's probably other people I forgot, but thank all the fans for coming, all my family to come, and my friends. Well,
go celebrate, get a drink, win a jackpot, man. Congratulations, Aaron Young, MMA Inside the Cage, right here at King of the Cage. Thank you.